Welcome to my channel. In this video, we will see how to print this pattern. In this pattern, we can see there are four rows, 1, 2, 3, and 4. And as we are moving to the next row, the number of column is increasing. As we go to the next row, the number of column increase by 1. So for this, we have to use the two for loop, one for loop for the row and another for loop for the columns. Let's see the code for this pattern. So I am taking first for loop for printing row. So what we have to put in range, we have to put 1, 5. It will start from 1 and end at 4. And I am taking another for loop for j in range. So what we have to put in range, in the range we have to put the I, as I is initially 1, j will print only 1 column, and when I is equal to 2, it will print 2, and so on. So now we have to print something. What we have to print? If we print j, it will print only 1, 2, 3, 4, again and again 1, 1, 2, 1, 2, 3, but we have to print 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and so on. That means we have to print a number in the increment order. If we use I in the print function, it will print the present value of I only. Let's see what happens when I am printing the value of I. Let me run this code. You can see it is printing 1, 2, 2, 3, 3, 3, 4, 4, 4, and so on. Now for this I am taking another variable, that is k, and I am initializing the value of k is 1, and now I am printing the k. When I am printing the k, you can see I am getting only 1, 1, 1, 1 every time, as the value of k is 1 for every iteration. So for this I have to increment the value of k. For this I used k is equal to k plus 1. Now when I run this code, you can see I am getting 1, 2, 3, 4 to the 10, but it is printing all the numbers in the next line. But I have to print in the same line. For printing same line, I am using AND and double inverted comma. So now I am getting number from 1 to 10, but all the number is printing in the same line. So for this, I have to use another print function. So now when I run this code, you can see we have got the required pattern 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, but it is looking congested. So let me do some changes. In the first print function, I am printing space after k, and in second print function I am using backslash n. Let me run this code. We can see we got the required pattern 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Thank you.